These are worse than the others.
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Let's go!
Get started.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
Let's beat the bad guys!
Let's go!
Put up your guards!
Is that all?
Hit!
You're getting quite good at this.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's get this started.
Get him, guys!
Great work, everyone!
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Work together, everyone!
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Battle time!
Keep damage to a minimum. Ask your soul, do you have the will to fight?
Let's get this started.
Huh.
Wicked ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's go, everybody! Okay, payback time! The damage to a minimum.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Let's go! Their turn. Watch out!
Thank you. well.
Go! Activate your Xenofactor! Use my power to your heart's content.
Here comes the enemy!
Okay, payback time! Their turn. Watch out!
Yeah.
Show me what you can do.
Thank you. counter.
We kept the damage to a minimum.
Damn. I was worried there for a sec. Thanks for saving us. I'm Suzaku. And this is Namoro.
It's Todoroki.
So, which one is your first name?
Namoro.
Namoro Todoroki, huh?
Yeah, call me Todoroki.
Sure thing. Nice to meet you, Namoro.
It's Todoroki.
Watch out. Something truly dangerous has just arrived. A Chasseur.
Can we actually beat this thing?
Lord Yamatoga. I see you have merged with this white-haired youth. And with these other creatures, too. So this was how you were sealed.
Could be. What would you do if that were the case, Ralafirio?
Barthorosa has already fallen. Our clan has suffered grievous damage. There is only one course of action left to us. To make your souls ours.
Good idea, that. I take it Zenobia came up with it?
Do not sully Lady Zenobia's name with your filthy tongue, traitor! Bells toll, for I will bring you salvation. I am she who shepherds souls to their final rest. I am Grandma Ferio.
Grandma Fellow? Seriously?
What was that?
She's here, our key to victory.
Believe you're aiding these humans, Lord Yamatoga!
That flowing black hair, that aura of elegance, the person who gracefully blocked the Chasseur's attack was a friend. Ranze Miwakawa, we were caught up in the same accident together. I suspected from the beginning that she'd show up here as well, but honestly, I couldn't tell you if I was happy about it or not.